That's not good. Today was definitely the start to an active season. I could tell.
The National Weather Service in Indianapolis has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Hancock County, Marion County, until 9 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 8:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Speedway, 47 miles southwest of Indianapolis, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. Expected hazards include
60
miles per hour wind gusts. This is
that not good?
Threat. The following impacts are expected. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Indianapolis, Lawrence,
that puts the Ring of Fire.
Grove, Speedway.
Right over me!
Great! Fort Hill, New Palestine, Warren Park, Holmcroft, Spring Lake, Geist Reservoir, Monument Circle, Indianapolis International Airport, Indiana State Fairgrounds, and Kennedy. This includes the following highways: Interstate 65 between mile markers 103 and 117. Interstate 70 between mile markers 70 and 107. Interstate 74 between mile markers 93 and 98. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Hancock, and Marion.